Hi guys, it's Pickens here for BGPP, and I've got the end sequence for Tomb Raider here for you. This is about the last 15 minutes of the game, so a bit of a spoiler alert, so sorry if you haven't completed the game and you're watching this. You might want to turn the video off if you don't want anything spoiled for you, but yeah, this is the second time I've completed the game, and this time around I was doing it on hard, and I managed to collect all the collectibles in the game. And yeah, I just failed so hard there, it's ridiculous. A couple times in this video I'll do that, but I think I get myself killed more times from falling off stuff rather than getting shot by enemies, so yeah, something quite funny. But yeah, like I said, I completed this 100% now, so I thought I'd upload the end for you, and I hope you like it. So I'm going to be uploading a tomb walkthrough guide after this, so stay tuned for that. So yeah, that's it. So thanks for watching, guys. See ya.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Oh, these weird
safe now. It's okay. It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.